recap, my father discovered this meteor shower 30 years ago.
Okay, Apple, one strike left, but we know what the stakes are, so we're just gonna sit here nice and quiet.
Yeah, it will be well easy.
From the ground. So, this is a very special event indeed.
Around Onion?
Yes, Apple?
You know all that water I drank before getting on the bus?
I warned you! Three strikes and you're out! I'm a nice person, though, so here's $10 for the bus ride home.
Good thing we stopped. Looks like the tires need filling up.
Please, just start driving.
But I just said the tires need pumping up.
But I got sprinkles!
That was strike three.
I'll never get my shoe back.
Come on, Apple. We just need to find another way to get to the shooting star spot. How much for the bike?
$20.
We've only got 10.
Well, sorry. That's only enough for half a bike.
Look, $10.
Let's go buy the rest of the bike.
Look, $2.
Let's go buy glue. Look, $20. I can't see anything.
It all worked out.
Lucky we got helmets.
We made it. Look!
Ha! We got here even though you left us! In your face! In your face! In your face! What's wrong?
I missed the meteor shower. I was too late.
What happened to everyone else?
Tires went flat and they decided to make their own way home. This trip was a complete disaster and it's all my fault. I just wanted to remember my dad again.
I just saw a shooting star!
That must have been the last one. Quick, make your wish!
I wish for Pancake to be happy again. Did it work?
My dad would have liked you guys.
Told you wishes work.
It's happening! We didn't miss it after all!
You know what this means?
I wish for Apple's shoe back!
Did it work?
No. Well, at least Pancake's okay.
What's up, guys? I'm Pecker's Kid, and you've been watching the Kite Network YouTube channel. Do you want more Apple and Onion? Click or tap on one of the videos, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Don't.